Carl. Little Carl's gonna smoke some Vekoma.
Little Carl's at Cedar Island.
It's King's Point, according to Sean. I'm excited. There's some friends we don't have.
Yeah.
We're
gonna rope drop Diamondback.
I think that's the plan. First, we gotta go see about getting fresh and strapped here.
Because yeah, cause I fucking left it at home cause I was too busy watching Nicolas Cage movies.
See?
Oh, no. I look like one of those bald ass fucking GPs.
Let me see, yeah. You do, you look like one of those bald ass GPs. Oh, look. We're like we're in Parrish.
Only last ID to a kill.
Oh, it is a lot, yes.
And the Lester, and the Lester cut of Superman too.
Yes.
Whoa! It's Better Call Saul!
Well, that's the show building for the dark ride.
I just got kicked off of fucking... I didn't get kicked
great
off
pumpkin of... Pumpkin
kosher. They denied me my fucking credit.
I told you they were going to do that, but they didn't let kids... They didn't let
well,
big people
on. And I was like, I got to get my credit, let me on. And they were like, what's a fucking credit? And I had to explain what a credit was to them. And they were like... I was like, it's a coaster credit. And they're like, where's the coaster credit? And I was like, it's right the fuck there. How do you work at fucking Kings Island and not know what a fucking credit is?
I don't
fucking
know.
Fucking stupid.
Well, Colin, you're being a bitch.
Oh, there's Diamondback.
Oh, right over there. There's right in front of us. Just Mighty Diamondback. That's where we're going for our first ride, I think. Oh, you just got your Diamondback credit.
Yeah, 116.
Yeah. How do you feel?
It's good.
Yeah, that was a good ride. There was a preposterous amount of air time.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Oh, sweet gorilla somethings. Oh, look at, we're about to.
I just got Kings Island sprinkle water in my mouth.
Oh, that's probably not the best idea you ever had.
It's actually good.
Okay.
We're gonna ride the Mystical Timbers. The Mystic Timbers. It's our favorite ride. Well, it's one of our favorite rides here at the Kings Island. Other than the fact that it's stinking freaking hot here.
It's good because there's hardly anybody here yet. Yeah. What do you think about Mystical Timbers today, Fresh?
It is good. I gotta get a back ride to see if it's actually better than Renegade or not.
The
live person saw through my way to trying to look better to get more airtime.
Yeah, no, you can't do that here. They're more savvy. They're not like the people at the old Valley Fair or whatever.
Except the fucking person on the Great Pumpkin Ride.
Well, you know, that's in camp fucking, that's in Planet Snoopy, dude. You know, she doesn't know it. You don't have to, why do you still don't know anything about roller coaster coasters, dude? Just because they work at King's Island doesn't mean that they know shit about anything. Anyway, we're on our way to the old Beast.
Yeah.
For a daytime ride, and then we're gonna take a little drink break because it really is stinking fucking hot out here. Oh, follow the pathway to the Beast. Oh no. You follow the bear, like the Beast steps to the Beast, which is up yonder with all these other teeming frogs or mini frogs.
Oh no, it's a manhole. Right outside of Beast.
That shit's busting. There's little Carl adjusting his belt. It's still busting.
We're not riding in that row again. We're gonna ride in the front. America. We're not riding on the wheel either, and it was way rougher, and it's been trimmed.
Yeah, the trim's fucking stupid.
Well, there's probably a reason, structural reason for it, but it definitely, I can see why the guy at Magnum was like,
"It
ruined the ride for me."
It kind of did, but
that's
still busting.
Still busting.
Yeah.
But now there used to be now there's even less. It went from very little air time to zero air time.
Yeah, it's still in my top five, even though the trim is fucking stupid. Yeah. Well, we're gonna get our blue side racer credits. And there's a blank TV. It's not blue side. And there's Flight of Fear. Big ass show building.
Oh no, we just finished our second trip on racer. We did both sides.
And I got my blue side credit.
Got your blue side credit.
Yeah.
And like, it looks sounds like one of the sides, red side just went down maybe. We don't know.
Yeah, red side just fucking broke down right after we got off of it.
Oh, look at this crazy super paratrooper they've got over there. Oh, that's pretty insane. Oh, did I?
Yeah, there is some bus and ejector air time on this one hill on the blue side. But
which
then
one?
On the red side, it fucking sucked, and I ended up just like accidentally like clicking my lap bar down one more.
Oh,
and I got fucking stapled the second half of the
stapling
ride.
Stapling himself beyond repair.
Yeah.
Okay.
And I had to like work really hard to get it fucking off of me at the station. That might have broken
the
ride. I just think I fucking broke down racing.
Why'd you break the ride?
Why?
Oh no, it's Backlot Stunt Coaster, formerly Italian Job. Yeah. With Seth Green.
Yes.
No.
Oh no. Wasn't doing that back in 2017. because it was raining like fuck that day.
Hold on.
Hold on.
I wonder if that touch Sun Coaster was close. Which is fine, it was even shorter than I remember.
I remember it being better.
It's still a lot of fun though, I liked it.
Yeah.
I'm all for it, I'm for it, not against it.
It's better when the fire effects are actually working.
Yeah. Oh, seeing her fresh when on Flight of Fear. Here we are at Flight of Fear, but Canute's thing ought to be coming back from his Flight of Fear journey any time now. He'll be coming down Hangar 18 here any second now. And then we'll get his Flight of Fear report. He's going to tell me it was inside and in the dark. Oh no, here he comes. After having escaped from the aliens. He's coming. He's coming right at us. And he's in the city t-shirt. Oh no. Oh, it's Canute. It's Canute thing. It's the freshest of the Canutes. Oh, here he comes. He's almost done this. Oh, was there actually a line for that in there?
Yeah.
A little bit?
Yeah. Wasn't actually as bad as I remember being.
Well, you know, it's not that bad. I just a little bit more than I want to deal with.
Well, it's Stunt Coaster.
It's better than Backlash Stunt Coaster. So
it's
safe.
It's actually smoother than I remember being.
Yeah.
I didn't remember that it was just a lap bar. I thought it was over the shoulder restraints.
Oh, yeah. No, I knew that, but...
Yeah, I forgot about that.
Okay. Witness him guzzling his water. That's to show you how hot it is. It is. It's like 95 out here in Kings Island today. It's very hot. And this is the evening too. It's like 6, almost 7. It's...
Oh no. It's the Giga.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Oh no, Canute Miles is going to go again. He loved it so much. He says...
I just want to get a back ride.
Okay. Yeah, well, it's all walk on the city here, but that was okay, wasn't it?
Yeah, well, the Enforcer was definitely better.
Oh, yeah. But this was smooth driving, wasn't it?
Yeah. The lap bar guy loved my Sin City shirt.
Oh, yeah, I know. He was all like, oh, I like your shirt. You know,
yeah, because Sin City's bussin'.
Yep. All right, go ride it again.
Oh, no.
We're back in France again. We're going to go to the Eiffel Tower.
Yeah. Maybe we'll find Grace Jones and Roger Moore's stunt double up there.
We might, yes.
Yeah.
We're going to go looking. Soos wants to see them, and Soos... She says, yes, we have to go. Yes.
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 Oh, here we are, see.
Plume's open. Plume's open.
What's open?
Plume's open.
Well, maybe we'll ride it in a little while.
Yeah. Then there's blue blasters.
Yeah. Well, there we go. See, here we are at the top of the Eiffel Tower. We can see the whole part.
Yes. We'll find Nicole Kidman and Christopher Reeve.
Possibly. Diamondback and Mystical Timbers right there. In the train. Oh, and witness the parking lot and all its festive glory. You probably see our car here. Oh, there's in Vertigo, the Tacoma that Colin is so excited about to view, to ride later. Oh, and there is, oops, sorry about that. Sorry, oh my gosh. And there is the Banshees. Oh, spreading out all over.
Nice view up here.
My fresh is gonna ride the aerial change. Oh no!
Oh no, a Vekoma.
Yeah, so how was that? Was that your Vekoma?
Yeah.
Oh, I should have ridden it to get in my Vekoma trip, huh?
It fucking sucked.
Did that bite big donkey do it?
Yeah, the back of my head was right up against this fucking steel bar the whole time.
Damn.
Yeah.
Nice.
And then now the back of my legs are hurting because of the fucking seat.
Yeah, well let's go ride Blue Hill where we'll be in some air conditioning. I think that's the
Yeah. It's a tree.
Oh no, the city coaster is helicopters here. Oh no. Here we are in Planet Snoopy and the city coaster is helicopters. Oh Jesus.
Oh no, it's the Snoopy Eyes Wide Shut Sex Palace. Also known as Blue Blasters on Blue Hill.
Oh yes, Blue Blasters is the best.
Yeah.
It's the real dark ride of this trip, I think. Yeah. Oh, no. Oh,
Oh, there he is again, emerging yet again.
How would 1500
1500 points
yeah,
on that thing.
Fucking high score thing on the board.
Oh my gosh, you must actually find a gun that worked.
Yeah.
All right, awesome.
My wrist hurts now.
I bet. Yeah, let's take a break here.
Yeah.
All right.
It's probably the best part, best ride of the park.
Well, it's one of them.
Yeah.
It's a good ride, and it's fun. Yeah, it's a decent dark ride. It's nice and long too.
I'm the guy who always puts fucking Ghostbusters above log shoes, so.
Well, which is goofy, but yeah, I understand why you do that.
Yeah, I go fucking nuts with these Sally dark rides and shit.
I know you do.
Because they're great.
Yep.
And this one's like the best one I've been on.
I don't know, witness or ice cream peach.
Oh no.
It's very pretty at King's Island here on Friday night. Witness the King's Island sign and the plaza, the international street. Yes. Very festive. Oh, there's Lord Fresh. He pointed at me. He's over there. He's waiting to ride this here boomerang. Oh, here they come. Yeah, that's what he wants to do. Oh, witness Lord Fresh being stapled in to the machine. Oh, sweet Jesus. Oh, there he goes. Soon he'll be coming back this way. Let's see. Oh, soon he will coming. Soon they will be coming. Oh no! Oh no! When is soon? Oh, I heard it. Here they come. Oh no! Oh no! I told you.
Ah.
Why? Yeah. It was not a good idea. But whatever. That's why I don't ride boomerangs. That's why I don't care if I get credits for things like that, because it's not worth it. Yeah, I know. Oh, the world famous Banshee Shine. Fresh is already en route to take his Banshee ride. His Banshee invert ride. Oh no. It's the Banshee. Oh, Fresh is on that train. Fresh is on that train right now. We're going on the beach. That is a great tour. We're going to the beach. I wish I'd known that. It was so quick to go on the beach. Oh, how was that?
Yeah, it was actually good.
Yeah? No rattling?
Oh no, some TikTok girl got really fucking pissed at me in the Banshee line because I prayed to the Son of Beast tomb because she's evil and she's not cultured.
Mandatory and ongoing lockdown has been ordered for the Miami River Lumber Company. Repeat.
We just got our back ride on Mystic Timbers. Obviously at night because it's dark as fuck out now. Yeah, it's actually a lot better than Renegade in the back. Not just because it's a lot smoother. I don't fucking care about smoothness. Because I'm not 50 years old like little Karl. But yeah, this is actually really fucking good. It's a lot more forceful than Renegade. GCI is always like really like a lot better in the back. Where the fuck is little Karl? Oh, he's over there getting fucking water. You can see him right there. How's Mystic Timbers for you?
What?
How's Mystic Timbers for you?
it was good. Like I said, it was just, it just put me over the edge with the headache.
Well, we have queued up for a night ride on the beach. We're in the queue right now, aren't we?
In the back, that shit's a fucking titty jiggler, bro.
I've been getting a headache off and on tonight, but I got a headache after the Mystic Timbers, and the back and the beast did not. Let's just say, to be generous, it didn't help.
It's still probably like my top two. So.
The beast?
Yeah.
Top two of what? Is it Mystic Timbers? And after Mystic Timbers now, then?
Yeah.
Oh. I don't know about this. You see, you're such a reactionary. You say, oh, this and that. It's my favorite to second, you know, or whatever. But
Fire in the Hole is still better.
Well, Fire in the Hole is one of the great amusement rides
but of
course our era.
I fucking love Dark Ride.
Well, yeah. Anyway, yeah. You got anything else here? You got anything else to say to the camera?
There is Diamondback and Eiffel Tower.
Okay.
And Little Carl and Sprite.
Oh, no. Another nice area at night. This is the Tower Gardens with history of Kings Island everywhere. Yes. Oh, and there's Canute Model. He's trying to get away. He's trying to get away from us. Oh, sweet Gorilla Jesus. Oh, this is the Bats Tower. You know, Bat is the only credit we've got left for Sunday that we haven't gotten yet. Look at that. Yes. Oh, it's the nighttime spectacular. Oh, it's a lot to take in. I missed the drone. Oh, no.
Neither have I, actually.